how long did you have I'm Sprung before I'm Sprung hit whatever it hit? Because I know the story, but I don't know the
It was pretty quick, right? Like a year and a half, 2 years. I wrote I'm Sprung for Akon, but then he told me we don't make songs for girls.
Right, right.
So I was like, all right, I'll keep it.
But is that the original version?
Yeah. I'm Sprung is a reference for Akon.
Nice.
Yeah, the final version of it was a reference I was recording for Akon.